pretty standard controls, from what I could tell. Center camera, you can also refocus camera, but in the home button or left mouse button.
Ooh. Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Not getting back in that thing. Not getting back in that thing. Everyone made it out alive.
This.
Visions project into your mind. A Nautiloid hurtling through the plains, resplendent with psionic energy. Came from the parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Some dialogue options require skill check and a dice roll that must meet or exceed the target number. Character skills add to a bonus of the skill. Okay. Oh, hehe. Well, that's not great. I may have failed that. Slight chance I failed that.
You notice nothing more than meets the eye.
I'm not gonna do that. No reaching towards the pool.
Might be other survivors. Lucky I made it out.
Oh, it's a mind-flayer.
Dead.
You taking it?
Good. Wonder who was inside.
Alright, that's clearly a door out. Restoration? I'll check that out before I leave. Nothing over here. So I think we're about to leave. Let's go to this restoration to see. assume that's something that heals me.
I feel better.
Okay, that's been confirmed.
Into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship.
Release us.
Yep, that doesn't sound ominous at all.
Mind-flayer horticulture.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return. The enemy. So many enemies.
Who am I talking to? A man or a brain?
A newborn. Born new from this husk.
You know no creature like this. One that is more brain than person.
I think you're past the point of saving. Tell me what to do.
Remove us from this body. From this case. Free us.
Let's inspect the exposed brain. Ugh. Alright, these intelligence things, this is gonna get rough.
You notice edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull.
I mean, I don't have a medical skill, so I'm gonna use dexterity. 3. And I failed.
Won't budge.
Yeah. I'm just gonna leave it. I don't know what that's all about. Is it tentacle aquarium?
Nothing but brains. Food.
In case anyone's wondering, I turned off karmic dice, so everything will be truly random.
Rush past, a dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together.
You think I was a thrall?
We carry mind-flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Gaeth, mind-flayers.
We're turning into mind-flayers? There must be something we can do.
We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
General tutorial. Get ready to fight. Combat happens in rounds, and each participant gets a turn to act. The game pauses around you during combat, so you have time to plan your actions. Your turn. During your turn, you can move, take an action, and take a bonus action. Okay. Action. Cantrips. I can do a cantrip. Oops. All right. Bonus action. Looks like I can get up to that imp and attack him. Yeah, but I can't sneak attack him. Oh. I'm cool with that. I got a bonus action. Flourish. Oh. Dead body. Now I'm lethal. You can equip items from your inventory by double clicking them or dragging them onto equipment slot. Pretty standard action. It says meters. I wonder if I can change that.
Taking position.
Oh, wait a minute. Just got bow. That she didn't do much damage with. She's a bonus action. Almost dry. Second wind. Dip? Oh shit, I didn't see him. Fuck you, dude. Second attack as a rogue, like right from the beginning? Ooh, I got advantage.
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
When else can join you in your adventure, you can control them the same way as you are your own character. Click on companion portrait and take control. Okay.
Have to keep going.
First, you know, getting stuff. Let me get range. I'm not proficient with that. It tells me who got loot off of. Appreciate that. I think overall I want to go in that direction.
What lies within?
Check all the bodies. Still in her. I'm gonna keep it. Anything precious on me. I don't know if it's a temporary character or not, so screw that. Or something.
Brains for these vile geese to feast on.
lithic cradle.
At least things have stayed interesting.
So by thrall, they mean...
Never wanted the easy path.
Oh. Well, hell. I don't think I'm gonna hurt. Oh, hey, it heals both of us. More bodies.
Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
We need to get out. I'm not missing any loot. Seems like there's only one way to go. Only one. Oh, it's auto save.
Istik, back! Touch nothing without knowing its purpose.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
Soul appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first. Then you spy an empty socket.
No, I'm not gonna hit it.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Hello. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There seem to be two ways out of here.
Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings. The man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive. Console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Okay, so... seem like I need to find something.
Guys.
First. Something different.
How many hosts of these gay infected? Dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
Intellect devourer. No, I don't think it's a good idea to push that. Did they brawl?
This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear
this
something.
This will be good or bad.
A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. The newborn mind flayer stares at you, weak and dazed. Soul appears dormant.
Ah, insert the rune into the socket. Okay.
The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate?
I'll take a closer look. Ugh. Not the person who should be doing this. Ooh, better roll 19.
The pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. This device is different from the one that caused the other captive to transform. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod.
Alright, we'll see.
You feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority.
I guess feel about to open. I literally can't lose this one.
You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Parasites they put in us. They'll have to wait. I need to get off this ship alive first. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way.
Alright then, let's get going. I'm Rivet.
Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners. They do not react.
That did not go well for them.
Once inside, do as I say. Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank.
Okay. We got some bossy types in their party. I'm the leader of this party.
Nice.
Nothing else. Everyone blind of everything. They're resisting your arrow.
Yeah.
well take a look.
I had nothing. What a bitch. Get those anyways.
Time to strike. On the move.
You be hiding.
Taking position.
Oh, just a minute. Thank you.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.